Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood.
Salve, cittadini di Roma! Behold a sight most splendid! Caterina Sforza, she-whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel!
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Machiavelli's right. As it happens, we don't get the opportunity here. Nice of them to leave this little gap here, huh?
Forget the foe, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver. Which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
He's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
We got this song playing the whole mission. This is forget the composer's name, but I think this is my favorite of his three soundtracks that he did.
Thank you.
Okay, I gotta wait for that guy to patrol back again. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that.
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I'd rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem. Should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Cesare and Lucrezia Lannister.
Open the gate! The Captain General is leaving for Urbino!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
Thank you.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heavens.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do?
Are you not...
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
Get away!
Go! Go! Kill him!
I cannot leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
I see him! There!
I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish. Do you know what became of the Pazzi once your hunt was finished? Your dear friend Lorenzo...
That's a damn shame.
...threw them into prison, even those who played no part in the conspiracy.
Get him!
Why won't you die, Apatino? The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof! Just like that. You ignored the consequences of your actions, content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Not so much. Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia!
He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
Yeah.
The ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here, hipócrita.
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Oh, classy.
Guards! Guards!
That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going up the front.
This part sucks.
Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
Optional objectives, my dear.
Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
Uh-oh.
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not expect. Caterina, di Dei, di Cesare.
No. My name must still have some small value. I was left unspoiled. Don't you dare! Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again.
It seems to open from over there.
Uh-oh. Damn it. Couple close calls.
Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you. Andiamo! Here! Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
Thank you.
dead!
Quick! Back to the castello!
I think I got it, hopefully.
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
Visit all the other Assassin!
The liberation of Roma has begun. If you choose to flee, do so now. But if you choose to fight, stand with me against the Borgia.
I am tired of hiding in the shadows. I will join you.
Then seek Niccolo Machiavelli on Isola Tiberina, and we will make you one of us. Their lies will no longer mask your truth. The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved me. My life is yours to command.
What's that icon? I don't recognize it. Oh, those were PS3 exclusive missions. Hence, I never played them.
Have you been drinking? I say, he's drinking the tea.
I have served dukes, princes, king. I suppose you only appear to be calm. Thank you.
And here we have another tail mission, which I think I will actually start the next episode with.